ISKCON full attack at the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. Shiv Sena Chief Uddhav Thackeray is calling the Aam Aadmi Party an item girl, spelling further criticism for the Aam Aadmi Party. Now the Shiv Sena is even going on to compare Kumar Vishwas with a clown. Getting us more details is Kashif on the phone line. Kashif, you know, obviously these are words which will not go down well with perhaps, you know, all of us, and it somewhere raises questions on the level of political discourse we are looking at right now.
Well, Deepti, Shiv Sena has been known to use, has been using words right from its inception, words which were not very politically correct. And in yesterday, also in his speech, Uddhav Thackeray took on the Congress and the Aam Aadmi Party. But today, in an editorial in the Shiv Sena mouthpiece, Samna, there were some unparliamentary words used for Arvind Kejriwal. In fact, going on to calling him an item girl, a clown, he's saying that he was the one who created, orchestrated all the drama in Delhi, and clearly that his antics would not last for long. So this coming in from Shiv Sena Chief Uddhav Thackeray, who has been the editor of the mouthpiece, and scathing attack on Kejriwal. And in fact, the article also goes on to talk about Shinde, the Home Minister, Sushil Kumar Shinde, saying that the way he is talking about how Arvind Kejriwal is a mad CM reflects the mood of the nation, and saying that how an anarchist can be in governance. So clearly, now we know that Shiv Sena was never short of mincing his words against the opposition. But here, what the Shiv Sena chief has done has gone on to a level above and said about that Arvind Kejriwal is an item girl.